The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in many countries for celebrating December holidays. It is the day one doodle in the series of doodles to be shown for the December global holidays. The month of December is known as the world of holidays. The most widely known December holiday is Christmas holiday. Christmas is getting celebrated in many countries. Christmas, or Feast of the Nativity, is the annual festival commemorating the birth of Jesus Christ, observed on December 25th as a religious and a cultural celebration among billions of people around the world. Although the month and date of Jesus' birth are unknown, the Church in the early 4th century fixed the date as December 25th. This corresponds to the date of the winter solstice on the Roman calendar. Bodhi Day is getting celebrated on 8th December for celebrating the day that the historical Buddha, Siddhartha Gautama, experienced enlightenment. It is also known as the Day of Enlightenment. Hanukkah is observed for 8 nights and days at any time from late November to late December. Hanukkah is a Jewish festival commemorating the rededication of the Second Temple in Jerusalem. This festival is observed by lighting the candles on each of the 8 nights. This year, Hanukkah will begin on 10th December and will end on 18th December. New Year's Eve is celebrated on December 31st at evening parties where many people dance, eat, drink and watch or light fireworks. Some Christians attend a watch night service. The celebrations generally go on past midnight into New Year's Day.